I got a new project. This is going to be an interesting one. I hunted around out in my woodshed and found this piece of lodgepole that has this big old burl on it. And I need something like this, I think, to do the project I'm doing. This one's going to be a walking stick with antlers carved into the shaft of it, coming up to a knurled hand grip. And then where the burl is going to be a wolf's head. I think it's going to be a real challenge. I've never done a wolf's head yet. So I'm going to start peeling the bark off of this and see what's inside and see if the wood's going to work for making. I hope you stay tuned. I'll get to it. The carving's pretty well roughed out, but there's still a lot of work to do on it. When I'm not carving, Pearl and I usually head to the hills to stretch our legs and look for wildlife. Thank you.
Elk are one of the most majestic creatures I've ever seen. I could just sit and watch them for hours. I really enjoy the look of these old twisted juniper trees. They've been shaped by the elements for hundreds of years. I found this little standing dead juniper. It might be just right for making a walking stick. Pearl said something to the cows as we passed by. I don't know what she said, but it left them speechless. It's sure good to hear the little birds singing again, after a long and quiet winter. The carving is starting to take shape. I've gotten past the most challenging parts. Now all I have to do is work out the little details. Pearl's always ready to give me a helping hand. I haven't counted them, but there's an awful lot of hair on a wolf's head. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.